Ferguson. Lampard. Kervishley. Harassed by Samuels. There's Brooking again, looking to get it onto the right foot, measuring up that cross again towards David Cross, got up there, hung in the air, but Webb beat him away, not far. Here's McDowell. Left foot shot, he goes! Little cross by him, Earl tried to reach it, couldn't though. It was Tommy Taylor who got it away as far as Brookie. Here come West Ham again. You get the feeling that West Ham really should have scored one or two more than they have done. They're 2-0 up. Leicester look quite demoralised at the moment, and the chances are there that West Ham just at the moment aren't taking. Brookie, Kelly after him. Devonshire wide, that's a lovely cross there. Kelly, Kember on the far side, that's the one that finds him. Nicely played by Kelly, that one. It's a good looking cross. Well, is that going to be the start of a Leicester City comeback? Roger Davis, hit that well. From Billy Hughes, that was nice to see. What a great save by Bobby Ferguson, because Roger Davis hit that superbly. It was going in just under the crossbar until up with the fist of Bobby Ferguson, and it was safe for West Ham. So a corner for Leicester. George Armstrong with it. Sims right in there.
Well, it was easy enough. It was straight at me and different a bit, so...
Why is it keepers always say that, don't they?
Well, the easiest ones.
Yeah? But why were you a bit that nervous before the start? I mean, is there such a big difference in playing in reserve football and coming out to do this?
Well, I've been playing reserve now for three and a half years or something, and had one, two games. And yeah, it's just the whole atmosphere, the build-up from Friday onwards, and just that nibbles at your stomach and butterfly sailing and the nerves creeping. I was nervous, no question, yeah.